Alright guys, what's up? Today we're playing Potty Racers 2. Now, I know this isn't exactly the game that you'd expect people to play, but, you know what, I don't give two shits. I'm bored, so, come on. Yeah, as I was saying, I'm bored, so I decided to start doing these. So, I've already bought two speed and two smoother decline. So now let's go ahead and I think I'll save up some of my money now. I love the music in this. Don't ask why I'm playing this game, I'm just extremely bored. And when I get extremely bored I do weird stuff. Like recording me playing Potty Racers. What should I buy? Let's buy something. I like the music in this game. Let's buy a canopy and waste my money for no reason. I'm done. Canopies don't even do anything. At least I don't think they do. I think the only you use them for is to get your spinny wheels. That's why I love this game. Still can't buy anything. Guys, Potty Racers 2 is shit, by the way, I never play it. It is so shit. Buy engine. Oh, not do I. Buy some biofuel. Made out of poop. I don't know why I keep on making my speed more. Pretty soon my speed. I don't know, I think it's helpful. Maybe it's helpful. I'm bored. Because it's still only 12 o'clock and usually I call for seven at 1. Or half 1. So... by the way guys, yesterday was Valentine's Day. Ah! Oh god, hold on guys. Just badly needs to recharge by myself. Alright, so Mac and my computer's plugged in, so I don't have to worry about running out of battery. Hey, it's Basil Wings. Press one and two to speed up. Tip, start your engine to speed up by pressing space bar. Okay. I'm pressing 3. Oh, I gotta restart my engine. Oh, landing!
Oh,
I didn't even have landing wheels, that's why I did that. I want to get a smaller decline. What are you talking about, those SO garages? SO? All those garages? SO garages? You know them, Simon, if you're listening? You know them, viewers? You know them, Simon? You know those SO garages that are all over the place? Yeah, well, I fucking hate that. They rape my mom in there. It's a nasty place. Very nasty place. You never want to go to an SO garage. SO garage is horrible. They're rapists in there. They will rape you until you scream. Oh yeah, look at her pinto potty. Not that one, pinto potty. Alright, let's see if I make it on my first go on my landing gear. And it looks like I will, babe. Yay! Gonna land like a real plane. Oh yeah! Next area. I always buy an engine here for some reason. I'm not buying an engine, I'm gonna buy a tail. Buying a ball from. I do not know what I meant by that. I just randomly went, I'm a ball from. I am a dolphin and I'm digging a dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a en dolphin, dolphin hole. I am a dolphin, I live in a hole. Holy, holy, hole. I love holes. Holes in my butt crack, that is. I love holes in my butt crack, cause you feel so good. Holes in my butt crack, I feel really good. Feel really good. Yes, they feel really good. This is probably gonna be the only episode I do with this, cause like, I'm just getting old. Or I'll say it goes, like,